The Azerbaijani Parliament adopted amendments to the law on access to information in April of this year. However, the society did not quite welcome the changes. The new amendments require payment for the release of some kinds of information, which creates problems for journalists. The Cabinet of Ministers has recently approved the rules on obtaining paid information. This is how experts commented on this issue. The Cabinet of Ministers should have specified paid kinds of information 6 years ago. The Cabinet has determined the rules but failed to set the price. Disputable issues should be solved in practice. Generally speaking, it should facilitate the access to information. Such a form of obtaining information may lead to a closed society. Furthermore, restrictions on access to information may create conditions conducive to corruption and bribery. Information must be free and available for public.